Yeah. Other activities Alyssa participates in are the Science Olympipad and golf. Future activities for Alyssa, she plans on continuing her education at Mobley Area Community College. Next is Alexa Martinez. Alexa is being escorted by her parents, Lori Green and Luis Martinez. Other activities that Alexa participates in are the Skills USA. Future plans for Alexa are to attend the Savannah College of Art and Design. Next is Brooklyn Goody. Brooklyn is being escorted by her parents, Stephanie and Mark Spencer. Brooklyn also participates in the Science Olympiad. Brooklyn's plans are to attend Northwest University to major in education. Next is Tanner Still. Tanner is being escorted by his parents, Eric Still and Aaron Stevenson. Tanner also participates in FFA and golf. Future activities for Tanner are to attend State Tech to major in electrical distribution systems. Next we have Bodie Legan. Bodie is being escorted by his mother, Sonia Giddings. Other than wrestling, Bodie also participates in FFA. And for his future plans, he plans to attend the University of Missouri. Next we have Ethan Pruitt. Ethan is being escorted by his parents, Philip Pruitt and Stephanie Allen. Ethan also participates in football, baseball, band, NHS, and Science Olympiad. Future plans for Ethan are to attend a four-year college to be determined. Next we have Hayden Burns. Hayden is being escorted by his parents, Steve and Beverly Burns. Besides wrestling, Hayden also participates in football, baseball, student council, FFA, and NHS. After graduation, Hayden plans to attend Mobley Area Community College to continue to play baseball. Starting with our Orangettes, we have Allison Pollard. Allison is being escorted by her parents, Justin and Megan Pollard. Allison is also a member of the FFA, FBLA, FCA, Rotary Interact, and NHS. After graduation, Allison plans to attend Northwest to major in ag media advertising. Next, we have Frida Forberg. She's being escorted by Mallory and Andy Brown. Beside the Orangettes, Frida is also a participant in the Thespian Troop. Future plans are to study interior design in agriculture and financial businesses. Next, we have Lauren Burton. Lauren is being escorted by her parents, Scott and Lori Burton. Lauren also participates in cross country, track, NHS, student council, the Thespian Troop. After graduation, Lauren plans to attend Mizzou and to become a child life specialist. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a round of applause.
Absolutely.